On Monday, he eats one apple. next day was Sunday again, and the caterpillar ate one green leaf. Better. And he wasn't a hungry caterpillar anymore, and he wasn't a tiny caterpillar anymore, he was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a tiny house for the cocoon around himself. Remember niyo po na kumain kayo na more healthy food kaysa sa junk food. Kasi pag kumain kayo ng junk food, magkakaroon kayo ng stomach ache katulad sa caterpillar.